already started the video, but you didn't see me. So I'm doing a night routine, and yeah, so today's Friday. So I'm gonna show you what I do on a typical Friday. Right now I have my Chinese food, and I'm just gonna eat that while watching Netflix or something, and I will like continue after. So this is my dinner. Right now it is like 6:24, so yeah. Not gonna do homework tonight, so we'll see what I do. I don't think much, but I'm still gonna do like the little night routine for you guys, and yeah. So I am done eating, and now I'm just going to watch some YouTube. I'm gonna watch like Jake Paul because I don't know why, but I want to. So I'm gonna watch him, and then I think, yeah. So I'll show you, I'll like show you guys if I do anything else interesting. So yeah, also, I don't know what else to say. But yeah, I have a volleyball tournament tomorrow, so I'm gonna pack up for that and stuff and pack what I need to bring to that.
What am I doing? I need to like be doing productive stuff, but I'm watching Jake Paul vlogs. What the heck?
A lot of time has actually gone past. It's like, the last time I think I've told you guys what I was doing was like 6 something. It is now 9:26. So tonight I'm not taking a shower because I have a volleyball game tomorrow and I'm just gonna get like my hair all gross again, so I'm not gonna take a shower, but I'm gonna get in my pajamas right now, and I've basically been on the phone with my friend for like the last hour and a half. So now I'm gonna get my pajamas on and kind of wash my face and stuff like that.
Before you came round, my heart would never be much faster. Before you came round, I was ready to slow down. Before you came round, I was heading for a small disaster. Before you came round, I was ready to blow me down.
To get ready for bed, and yeah, I put my hair in a braid. It's not a good braid. I don't really care. I'm just putting it up because I don't want it. So I'm gonna use my Mary Kay Timewise lotion, and I'm just gonna put that on my forehead because it's been really, really dry lately. I've been having like acne on my forehead, and it's really, really annoying. But and then I'm going to use my Mario Badescu the cucumber and green tea spray. Or the aloe, something like that. Oh, I didn't even spray myself. Wow. Oh, I just got that on my mouth tongue. I did not like that. And then I'm going to use my Burt's Bees lip balm chapstick thingy. And then the last thing that I'm going to do is take out my contacts. Okay, so now that my contacts are out, I'm just going to show you guys. My face is so red. I don't know why. But before I go to bed, I just read like a little devotion out of this book. So I'm going to do that right now.
So this is a devo that I'm reading tonight called Grace in Our Hearts, and I really like it. And then look at my poor flowers. They're like dying and it's making me really sad.
I almost forgot. I usually do like a really quick workout, like a small one, like an ab workout, something like that, like really quick. And so I'm actually gonna do that right now. Okay, so that was it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed and I'm gonna go to bed now. It is like 11, 12 something. So yeah, I love you guys so much and I will see you in my next video. Bye.